Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Please welcome David Bowden on bass. And Stephen Henderson on drums. My name is Fergus McCready. We are the Fergus McCready Trio from Scotland. I won't say too off. Thanks. I won't say too much because we don't have a huge amount of time to play for you, but it's such a pleasure to be here in Jazz Ahead in Bremen. Just a few thank yous. Thank you so much to Jazz Ahead for having us play for you. Thank you so much to Creative Scotland and everyone, all the jazz musicians from Scotland that are here. It feels like a nice family. It's really nice to have them kind of supporting us here. So thank you so much to Alan and everyone else who's there. And thank you to all of you for coming to watch us. What a pleasure to play for you. If you want to come and chat afterwards, we'll be having some whiskey at the Scottish stand at 4 as a celebration. So come and catch us there. Yeah, we're going to play a bit more music for you before we have to stop. We're going to continue now with, we played two tunes there from our recent album, a tune called Law Hill and a tune called Morning Moon. We're going to now continue with a tune which is named after the first chapter of one of my favourite books, the Scottish book Sunset Song, highly recommended reading. And this is a tune called The Unfurrowed Field. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, David Porter on bass, Stephen Hess on drums, and Fergus Akudi. Thanks so much.
In case you want to book the band, and if you're a festival booker, contact them either at the Scottish booth for whiskey, as Fergus said, or you can get in touch with Edition Records on the UK stand and booth with Dave Stapleton. Good luck. So see you later.